Ladies and gentlemen, I could not help myself. I had to make a follow-up to that video I made earlier about Roadhouse being remade. I can't help myself. How the fuck are they going to get Bubble Boy to take over Patrick Swayze's role? I mean, what the fuck? Conor McGregor makes a little bit of sense, but Jake Gyllenhaal, motherfucking Bubble Boy? No, man, no.